End of round one, Johnny in the red, Oderon in the blue, it's post time. Game seven is on. First point of the two. Next up, Gallo, Jewel serve three. Point to three. Larea is next, three serving four. Turned over. Again, the revolte. This time it falls short, and four takes the point. Next up, Manuel, four or so five. One to five. Restina, next up, five serving six. That's point. Seven, Toto, the next one on the court. Five serving seven. Spun around by Toto. One to seven. Last player out for the round will be Conrado, seven or seven, eight. Force forward for Conrado, he'll make the turn. Gets by Toto, point to eight. That finishes the round, so points are now doubled up as eight serves one. Two-all shot, takes the point. Eight serving two. Under eight. 5 points now for Conrado, looking to close out game seven with a perfect game. Possible game point here, serving three, that's Gallo. wide for the point, and the game continues. Now 3-0, 4. Reverse by Gallo. Point to 3. Possible game point now for 3, Gallo. He has 5 points. Possible game point. Serving 6, Restina. One to 6. Game continues. 6 serving 5. Two all shot. Manuel back to the inside, open court, point to 5, 5 serving 7. Turn by Manuel. Off the cesta, 2 more for the 5. 6 points now for 5, Manuel. Possible game point for him. He'll serve Johnny, the 1. Ball table, Manuel. Two all shot, takes the point, and the game 5. Manuel takes game 7. Playoff now for 2nd and 3rd, 8-3. So by Conrado, Gallo, the 2 all. Back to the inside for the point and for place. And 3 will show. 5-8-3, game 7. The result 5-8-3, it's official. Manuel victorious here in game number 7. Game 8, spectacular 9, it's a superfecta game. Played at 9 points, singles action, no changes in 5 minutes.